Hello, Cules. Welcome to Barcelona World. Kindly subscribe for all your Barcelona-related news and updates. So, FC Barcelona is considering the signing of top centrally a mandatory priority, especially because of the club doubts with Pique's fitness. Barcelona is concerned with the fitness of Pique and looking for options to replace the Barcelona centre-back. The defence line has suffered a lot in the just-ended season, and Xavi's priority is to strengthen it with physically strong and skillful centre-backs. Koundé and Koulibaly are of top priority for Barcelona, and the club is working out its finances on how best it can sign at least one of the two. Koulibaly is also reported to be looking for a new challenge, and Spain is his desired destination for this next adventure. I would like to know from Kules in the comments which of these two players should Barcelona sign. Remember to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching.